Hi guys, and welcome to an indie horror game called My Big Sister. The Marketplace. I had that dream again. It's like a broken record. Going around and around. But never stops. One day, I hope it does. Oh, well, this is interesting. Where am I? I can't leave. Why am I here? These are all very good questions. Anybody? Well, I need to find a way home. That you do. Now, I played the demo of this not too long ago, I don't think. And disclaimer, I received the key of this game for free. And, I'm actually quite looking forward to playing this. Hey, hi, how's it going? You a fish? Excuse me. Can you please tell me where I am? This is the downtown marketplace. Are you lost? Yes. I'm not sure. And where are your parents? I'm not sure about that either. Well, maybe you should just wait here. It'll make it easier for them to find you. Okay, then. Say, you haven't found a key, have you? I dropped it around here somewhere. No, sorry, I haven't seen a key. Okay, so I'm looking for a key, maybe? Hey, you look nice. Can I have some ramen? That smells delicious. Hello there, child. Are you lost? No. I don't know. I fell asleep. And next thing I knew, I woke up here. Well, if you need anything, my darling, come see me. How about some of those tasty noodles? I'm starving. Well, sure. Here. Are you just gonna give me noodles? Yeah, I got noodles. Fuck yeah. Yum. Alright. I like this lady. I got an achievement for that too. Yummy noodles. Now I need to find a key. This is a sewer. It's pretty dark down there. Wait. There's something shiny down there. It's probably the key. I can't fit through the gap. I'll need to find something to reach it. Okay. What's in here? Oh, there's an alleyway here. Oh, okay. I gotcha. What's this? They're animal cages. They smell rotten. They must have let them die in here. The poor things. Oh, what's that in there? It's probably a chicken. A key! Oh, never mind. But I can't reach it. My hands won't fit through the cage. Ah, shit. Then what's down in the sewer? I have many questions. What's this? It's an air duct. And maybe I can get out through here. Oh. Okay. It's pretty dark in there. I need to find a light before I go in. Okay, so that's my exit then. Alright, puzzle time. What's this? Hello? Is anyone in there? I guess not. Okay, I need to find something to get a hold of the key, and something to get a hold of that thing down there. Boxes, not boxes. Okay, you can keep the chopsticks, darling. Thanks. Oh, I have chopsticks. Oh, I can use those to get the thing. Thanks, lady. An ordinary pair of chopsticks. Well, not today, you're not. I can use the chopsticks to reach the key. Yeah, smart. A little closer. Gotcha. I wonder what it unlocks. I don't think it unlocks anything. I just think it belongs to that man over there. Hey, I got your key. Just wait here. I'm sure they'll find you. Okay, then. Hey. I got your key. Can't use this here. Oh, never mind. Maybe it unlocks this door. I don't know. It's unlocked. Yeah. Nice. Can I go in? Oh, whoa. What are you doing here? What is that? I want to help you, Luzia. Not here. People will see you. But I... Just go away. Luzia. Just go. That's rude. It's too risky for her to be seen by others. I'm sorry, Sombria. We'll figure this out soon. Okay. What's in here? Hey, there's something I can use. Really? A coat hanger. Oh, I can use that to get the thing in the sewers. There's nothing else useful in here. Alright. Praise be, I got an item. An old coat hanger. Let's do it. I can use this to reach that shiny thing. What is it? It's a keychain with a torch on it. Well, I need the torch. This could be useful. I don't need this coat hanger anymore. Did you just throw it down in the sewers? It's a perfectly good coat hanger. Well, now I can go in here. I have a flashlight. Here, let's show the flashlight. Okay, I should be able to see where I'm going now. Good. Let's go. Let's do it. I hope this will help us find a way home. Yeah, we're lost in the marketplace here. It's not fun. It's not a good place for a child. A bad dream. And just like that, our lives were changed forever. We ate some bad noodles and were sick for 3 days. Oh, okay. I remember the scene, kind of. Z. It's the same goddamn dream. Watch your language, young lady. Every goddamn night, what did I just say? Great. Now I can't sleep. I better see what Zombie's up to. And now I think this is around where the demo picked up. So I'm gonna replay it, I guess. I'll try investigating some things, though. That is a beautiful painting of a teacup. Or a mug. Or something. It's blue. Or purple. That's subjective. I always hated this picture. My bow is crooked and everything. Jeez, Mom. Yeah, Mom. God. I better not go in her room. She'd kill me if I went snooping around. Plus, she locks it anyway. Yeah, who knows what I might find. Might find some dirty magazines and some dildos and used condoms. I think she's outside. Hey, you shouldn't smoke like that out here. It's not cool. You're gonna burn the house down. Aha, I thought I could smell you here. Oh great, the smoke police. So, you gonna tell Mom? No, as usual. I can't sleep, Zombie. Why do you still call me that? Well, what do your friends call you? Don't puff smoke in my face. Soma. Pfft, that's stupid. I'm gonna keep calling you Zombie. It sounds like you're calling me Zombie. That's the point. Does it look like I'm a zombie? Yes. Sometimes, when you're getting out of bed or the shower. Fuck off, Luzia. You look like a creepy doll sometimes. Yeah, but you can still cuddle a doll. I wouldn't cuddle a zombie. Why not? So, why can't you sleep? I had that dream again. Which one? The Chinese markets? Or that German singing alligator? Really? I was trying to forget about the alligator one. Yeah, thanks. It was the Chinese markets one. Oh, the one where I'm like a ghost or something. Yes. Doesn't that worry you at all? Why? It's just your dream. But you're dead in it. It's just a dream, Luzia. Well, okay. But don't say I didn't warn you. You overreact too much. You better get back to bed. Mom's gonna be home soon. Besides, it's cold out. I'll be heading inside in a minute. Okay, I'll see you inside. Oh, baby, it's cold outside and Mom's coming home. She's gonna catch you smoking, and she's gonna beat your ass with a paddle. You don't seem to care very much. I'm going inside. Can I sit on the couch? No. I guess I better go back to bed then. I gotta be a good child and sleep when I am told to sleep. I think I'll go for a glass of milk. That should help me sleep. Never mind, I am a defiant little child beast who needs milk. And just where do you think you're going? Well, Mom, just to the kitchen for a glass of milk. Is that okay with you? Typical 8-year-old. I'm 12, duh. Whatever, just hurry up and get to bed. Mom's gonna be home soon, and you'll be in trouble then. Don't worry, I'll just tell her I was having a quick smoke before bed. Just hurry the fuck up, Luzia. Okay, okay. Yeesh. God, you don't have to be like that, you know. Sheesh. Just want milk. I get milk here. Gee, I wonder why Assface gets to stay up so late. She doesn't even do anything besides be annoying. Maybe I should tell Mom she's smoking. But then she'd probably tell Mom about the roach. There's nothing wrong with keeping one as a pet, I agree. They're probably cleaner than her. I also agree. Okay, I better go to bed. Okay, did you even get your milk? That's what you came down here for. Hey, you hear that? Huh? Sounds like Mom pulling up in the driveway. You better get to bed now. Oh, shit. Hey, watch the language, Luzia. You just told me to fuck off like 2 minutes ago. Ben, now, fuck you. Jesus, some people. I guess better sleep. I should be able to sleep now. I had my milk. Okay. This isn't working. Why can't I sleep? Oh yeah. The lights are still on. I'm just as bad as zombies sometimes, you goof. You goofball. Oh. And it's dark. Must be a fuse or something. I know I'm gonna be in trouble for this, but what the hell? Mom. Mom? Maybe zombies just trying to scare me again. Yeah, that's it. Zombie. Zombie? Sombria? Great. Guess I'll just go fix the damn thing myself. I have become an electrician. Oh, now you play the eerie music. If I remember correctly, the demo ended at some point around here. There's blood. Huh? Zombie? If this is some sick joke, I'm telling Mom. Mom's dead. Did you hear me? I bet she wants me to follow that trail. But guess what? I'm not dumb enough to fall for that. I bet she's hiding in the kitchen. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Huh? She's not in here. Maybe she's hiding in the bathroom. Typical teenagers hiding in the bathroom smoking crack. Zombie. Sombria, open up. I know you're in there. Zombie? Don't tell me I have to go outside. Ah, fuck, fresh air. Who wants that? Shit. Yeah, let me out. Okay, time to go outside. Hey. Huh? What's going on? Oh, wait a second. That's not Mom's car. No, it's a moving truck. Sami's boyfriend, maybe. Doesn't he own a moving truck? She better not be hiding in there. Well, let's take a look. Hello. Hi. Are you in here, Zombie? Oh. Says Zomb. Zombie! Luzia. You need to... Zombie, what happened? Run, Luzia, run. Oh, no. Gasp.